New this morning, a man from Ogden has been arrested, accused of threatening to blow up the Monroe County Emergency Communications Department building. State troopers identify the suspect as 36-year-old Kyle Trim. They say he was already in custody Sunday night for an unrelated case when he made the threatening message to the department. For that, he's charged with making a terroristic threat.